Yeah. Well, I turned it off because I'm streaming. It's okay. But yeah, it works. God, I'm an idiot. I'm such an idiot. Such a stupid idiot. Can't believe I hecked up Alien Isolation. I hecked it up. Why? I accidentally pressed the eject button before saving. And I'm like, hey! Son of... It's like, son of a bitch. I'm so mad at myself. I am so mad at myself. You can fuck off now. This is mine. Alright. No, I haven't done this in a while. Alright, let's see where we need to go. I'm gonna take over some. Alright, we got some areas that we need to. Holy crap! We have a lot. We have a lot to do, guys. We have a lot. Yep. Look at all that! We have a lot to do. So, where am I? I am going the opposite direction, so I wanna go here. So, let's turn around. Oh my god. I'm just beating myself up. I know it's nothing. Don't worry. After I'm done streaming, I'm pretty sure that it didn't save my progress on Alien Isolation. So, oh god. Oh no. Oh. I will go back in Alien Isolation and I will fix up where we left off. Cause you guys don't need to see where we play that asinine. Alright, yeah, I got the two. No, fuck off! Oh, cool. No, this is not Alien Isolation. You should refresh your page. Where's he going? Whoa! Alright. Okay. Alrighty. I'm dead. Yeah. Yeah, you should refresh your page. Whoa, look at all the aliens! They're everywhere!
I'm going to ventilate your skull!
No, you're not. Let's rip the shrapnel out in my hand.
Rabbi Rana here, and I am speaking.
Welcome to America! What? There we go.
Showed Kutta Kamina. How does it feel to know that you failed? Huh? And I'm not just saying that because I'm broadcasting from an undisclosed location where you can't find me. No. I'm saying this because everyone feels this way. Everyone knows that we're coming for you and you are going to fucking lose. How does it feel to know that karma's a bitch and payback is coming? I can't wait to see you brought down. The time has come and the time is
I have no time to help you. No.
Rubbery Rana here. You know what I just realized, you guys? We gotta have a party up in here. I'm serious. Gareth is free. I want my loyal listeners coming down to where
I
we
saw
are.
A cannon
somebody bring
and
the booze,
best sniper.
Somebody bring the fireworks, and somebody please bring me some fucking bacon, cause man,
out my way!
Times roll.
How do I hung?
Sure?
I don't
yes,
hung,
we have
I
our problems. We have some things that we need to take care of. I mean, yes, we have abandoned cars, we have animal carcasses, drugs are still a problem, general infrastructure still needs to be rebuilt, and yes, there are animals running rampant, but that's fine. We can take care of that stuff after the party. You know what would actually be kind of weird? What if those animals started picking up all the guns and ammo and then turned on the humans? That would be fucking crazy. That would be such a cool
Are you listening
movie.
To this radio right now?
Can you imagine a honey badger holding you up with an assault rifle in his hand?
Well, fuck
That's
that.
I would pay to go see that movie. That's a fucking really good movie called Honey Badger's Gone Wild. But then it's not, no, it's not like
Well, Honey Badger's a piece of shit.
Honey Badger's killing human beings. And I swear, I haven't been doing any drugs yet. This is just me thinking off the top of the dome. I'm not doing any drugs until after you guys bring it over here. Then we can get on some crazy trips and we can talk about this stuff. But I think that's pretty crazy. Actually, you know what? Let's just get back to the music.
Yep. Pretty much. Radio on drugs. Get going! I'm RJ Gale, bitch!
We gotta have a party up in here.
Hold the phone.
I'm glad you're here!
I'm glad I'm here too. Let's see what you have. Buy and customize. Weapons. What is this? Flamethrower. I need my harpoon gun. Where is it? Oh, this is not here. No, no! Why do we keep doing that? Hey, everybody! We gotta. All right. It's good. Let's see what kind of skills I have. Get. Okay. What do I need? Oh, yeah, I need to unlock a lot of shit. All right, let's do this. Oh. How does that, like, you know, how does this heal you? You just rip shrapnel out of your hand. You don't do anything to it. You don't apply antibiotics or anything like that.
Wait, hold on. Recently?
Okay. What's going on here? I mean, it seems oh, right. Like I gotta claim this guy, like dog tag or some shit. This one? Yeah. Whoa. I should probably get the fuck out of the way. What the hell? I just saw that. That was bullshit. Great. Fucking perfect. All right. Oh, okay. I'm like right here. Sweet. Sweetness. Probably book it from here. Oh, you can fuck off, water buffalo. Nope. Ugh, fuck you. I hate animals. Yeah. I'm leaving. I'm going. I don't even want to. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Cool. All right. Well, this is a different plan than I expected. All right. So, alarm one. Here. Nope. I know I'm fucking up. I wanted to destroy the alarms before they notice me, so that's probably the best way to do it. Cause you don't have to worry about any other bad guys. So let's do the. Hopefully, it's the water buffalo's fault. Okay. All right, so we gotta get down here. This one right here. Nope. That's what I wanted to do.
Orders are to stay away from the condemned mine. We can't afford another accident.
We cannot afford another accident.
Oh, darn.
Heads up. Gale might be in the AO.
No, I'm not. Son of a bitch. No point anymore. Alright. Time for plan B, whatever the fuck that is. What? Whoa! Okay. Get up there now. No! Come on. Splinter! Get up there! Oh, I'm really getting sick and tired of your shenanigans. Whoa! That's nice. That's beautiful. That's really good. That makes me feel good inside. Oh. Trying to fix that? That shouldn't happen. That shouldn't happen whatsoever. Okay. There's another one.
What is making that noise?
I wonder. Damn my face.
Thankfully we have enough men to secure the rest of
the company. Go. Alright, there we go. The other one. Didn't think this ahead. Didn't think this far. I am nowhere.
We have more casualties over here.
Yeah, what's going on, guys? Is it? All right, there's a Hyro. Oh, I see it. All right. Got that. No, you're not. You motherfuckers. All right. I can do it. Don't worry about me. I can do it. I can do it just fine.
God, it's so hot in my room.
Alrighty. Bacon.
Damn mine. We can't afford another accident.
Bacon. Oh, come on. Am I stuck now? Yep, I'm stuck. Yeah. Whoa.
We are drowning in sweat. Right.
Okay. You know what? That's like. Hang on just one second. Death from above, bitch.
I should get the easy.
Bunzai! Oh. I kind of want to go on the condemned mines now. Peeing. Sorry.
Hugh, I'll find that killer right away. Hugh, let's kill this guy so we can get on with our lives.
Get on with our lives. Let's get married and have kids!
This shouldn't be hard. He's an idiot for leaving the body like that.
Are you fucking kidding me?
The killer is dropped. Probably didn't come a track. Golly!
He's in my sight!
No, 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 no! Turn it off! No! Just kill me now! Just do it! I want to do this right. I want to do it right. Do it! I'm sorry. I want to do this right. Okay, so,
our orders are to stay away from the condemned mine. We cannot afford any more accidents.
Pull you over there. Yep. No.
What, you? I kill dogs like you for a living.
How the fuck do you know where I am? I hate myself. Ah. Maybe if I go the other way. Work. All right, so I actually want to go down here because this was actually good. So this guy doesn't see me. Surprise. Okay. We're gonna go up here.
Orders are to stay away from the condemned mine. We can't afford another accident.
I'll condemn your mines, if you know what I'm saying. No? Okay, cool.
Everybody, it's me, Pee Wee Herman. Today we're gonna show you how to kill somebody.
Does anyone interested? That. Okay. I hate. All right, you know what? They're gonna call reinforcements. Oh, my days. Oh, my days. To have such a good time. Do, 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 boo, boo. Surprise, turkey!
The rebels have half the outpost. Unacceptable. Thankfully, we have enough men to secure the rest of the country. We're losing ground. I doubt we're holding more outposts than the rebels at this point.
are with me?
Wait, I didn't. Okay. Well, I mean, hopefully no one sees me.
Heads up! We got a killer on the loose!
I am that killer.
Every day, I was a good time. Okay. One more. I think I can do it. I mean, even if they did find me.
We'll see, Muddy Paddy.
I want the killer found. You want the killer to get away? Keep looking.
You want the killer to get away, do you?
Be cover. Find him. Make him pay.
Okay.
Okay.
And search for the killer. Find the killer. That is an AO.
Now just don't die. This is the only thing I didn't really think ahead of. It's the dying part. Go. Shit. All right. We're gonna take a long U-turn. Oh god! No, 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 no! No! Not my life! Okay.
I hear you.
Nope, nope, that's not what I wanted. No! Ooh, in the dick.
Drop that motherfucker!
Really? How about that one? How about that thing? Son of a bitch. It seems like, you know, four? At least four?
Don't stop firing!
I'll get him!
Fuck, I run! Oh god! No. No! Oh, oh, oh! Oh, shit.
We have this!
I'm going down there.
We cannot fail!
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, good lord. Clear, we need to do this one. Shit got poo poo pew pew pewper. So, is this the condemned, cave? Let's go check it out! Is that it? No, wait, seriously, is this it? Is this what everyone was saying? Oh, you didn't go in here! Well, shit. Favorite song.
So here we are, you guys. Victory is basically here, and that's a good thing. But what are we gonna do about all the guns out there? Sure, we needed guns during the war.
Yeah.
But do we want so many guns around while we're rebuilding? I mean, I've gotten used to seeing guns everywhere. It's weird when I don't see a gun. Is it weird? Or are you also eating dinner with the safety?
Oh, how dare you!
One thing's for sure. If a zombie apocalypse ever was to break out,
I need to take you and then drop you. Oh, all right. Where are you? Oh, there you are. I got a headshot from that? Holy. All right. Did you just... Where are you? Are you dead? Yep, you... All right, yeah, you just ran yourself over, my friend.
Stand together and show them that Pagan's spirit lives on in those who still believe in him. May Pagan's light shine upon you all.
Should have got ammo. Maybe there's a merchant somewhere up here. Yeah! On my way! What the... Oh! I don't have ammo. I'll let someone else
here
do it.
Here we are, you guys. Victory is basically here, and that's a good thing. But what are we gonna do about all the guns out there? Sure, we needed guns during the war, but do we want so many guns around while we're rebuilding? I mean,
All right, hopefully I have enough ammo. 90 rounds. It looks like there's only two, but I could be wrong. What the fuck are these skills? I don't know. I can't do anything with them. There's three. And I hear animal that could go in favor.
Gaia, hand down! Hand down!
Ooh, you got a nice sniper rifle. Use it. All right, so where's this jaguar? Well, let me. There we go. What's up, dude? So I'll let you go. Don't worry. I'm just gonna.
He's dead.
Oh, great. Alright, so turn.
Our snipers can cover the entire valley from the outpost at Shikabur.
No! No.
Sounding the alarm.
Yeah.
Someone fucked with the alarm.
Yeah, I wonder who did that. No! No, you were supposed to be my friend! Do this again. Oh, wait.
Sniper can cover the entire
Oh.
I got him in the shin. Fuck out of here. The other one.
Collapsing on target.
Sure about that? Sure about that? There's someone else? No, there we go. All right, let's get some ammo. I think I have time for one more. Right. Oh, there we go.
Before they kill me.
Before they kill you? What are you talking about?
Safe with us. Yeah.
I don't belong here. They grab... Look, I'm not the only one in trouble. Yuma runs slave labor, and more people need help. I'll tell you where.
I'll take care of it.
I'll take care of it. All right, I'll do this, and then I will probably bounce. Way. Dun-dun-dun. Nope. That's not right. Let's do it again. Batman! All right. Let's go save these hostages, shall we? Hopefully no, at least two. Stealthy as a stealthy person can get. No, we're gonna be right sneaky.
It's a fine line between
dare do that. You guys... Fuck. No! Alright, we gotta do this again. Alrighty. Well, I'm heading out. I got work tomorrow. I'll be back on tomorrow night though. Thank you so much for watching. This will probably be up by tomorrow morning, afternoonish. And yeah. Probably play more of this. Probably finish Alien Isolation. I don't know. Well, thank you for watching again. And be sure to follow up me. And subscribe to my channel on YouTube, because that would be great. And I'm just buying time until the home screen. There it is. Alrighty. Thank you so much for watching.